The following contest is an Iron Man match. Making his way to the ring from Marietta, Georgia, weighing in at 255 pounds, Cody Rhodes.
Such a tenacious talent, always digging down deep to get the win.
Well, that's what's endeared them so much to the WWE Universe.
You know what happens when you dig down deep all the time? You bury yourself and you fall to the bottom, and that's exactly what's going to happen tonight.
A competitor who always has his game face on, ready for a major battle.
And his opponent, from Queens, New York, weighing in at 392 pounds, Sakamoto!
You can see exactly why the arena is full here tonight. This is a match with major stakes.
Look at the focus and drive in his eyes, ready to prove he's the best this division has to offer.
The rules are simple in an Iron Man match. Score the most victories within the time limit, and you're the winner. But you have to go the distance.
One of the most storied matches in WWE history, and some would say the toughest test there is.
Uh-oh. Wait. Oh, diving moonsault!
And he goes for the pin.
He's not even close to being done yet.
An agile escape.
Springboard. Springboard clothesline.
Elbow drop right on point. The Iron Man match casts a long shadow. Does the match itself have an intimidation factor?
Oh, what's coming here? Submission move being applied.
Oh, is he going to take?
Pull out, trying to maneuver out. Dropping bombs right now. It escapes.
Oh, jarring back elbow.
He got whipped into that corner.
Ah, superstar top rope.
Oh, no.
Lift him up. Here it comes.
Don't do it.
No. Muscle buster. Cover.
Was in.
He's turning the tables.
This might be trouble for him. Ooh, face first.
Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there.
Reciprocating the initial reversal. Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
From the middle rope,
taking Hurricane Rana. Standing Spanish fly, are you kidding me?
Incredible. I think the crowd knows what we're about to see.
And he's just in reach of the ropes and gets it to force the break.
The ropes become a competitor's best friend in desperate moments like that one.
Oh, not yet. They just got the shoulder up.
No telling how much
surviving that will cost, though.
I don't know how someone kicks out of that. I don't know how you can still be standing.
And it may just take going to the well one more time with that maneuver to gain the pinfall.
Are we about to see it?
And just like that, it's all over.
Shoulders down.
It's really as close as it gets.
Gets him with the counter.
There's the sling blade.
Basement drop kick. Will this be enough?
One, two.
No, he gets the shoulder up.
How this match is still going on defies all reasoning.
Paying it right back with a reversal.
He bends off the attack.
There it is. Snap suplex.
This is just brute power.
Oh my goodness, absolute dominance.
Oh, he got him. Is he gonna lock this in? There it is.
Oh, is he gonna tap out? Put her in a fall. He does.
Yeah, he can't afford to be down a fall. Hang on. Hang in there.
Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
He thinks he has it.
Able to stop the pin count here.
Ridiculous standing shooting star.
Oh, right to the kidneys. And now he's controlling the pace. Uh-oh, second rope. Shifts it back onto him.
See it again?
And he's finding a way to inflict more damage.
You have to be impressed with him given what he's been through thus far.
And now he comes up with a score late in the match. Great reversal.
Hit right to the back of the leg.
Horse forearm draped across the middle rope.
And down. Ooh.
From that Iron Man match is worth a second look. Heck, it was so amazing, it's worth about 100 looks.
Here is your winner, Cody Rhodes.
And guys, that was a spectacular Iron Man match. It truly took an iron will to win.
This one could have really gone either way, but the end result just goes to show you what a combination of opportunity and preparation can do for someone.